This is the universe. Big, isn't it? Thousands of suns, myriads of stars, separated by immense distances and by thin floating clouds of gas. The starlight makes the gas transparent, and where there are no stars, it appears as dark, obscuring clouds, like that great black cone over there. Hello, there's a nova. A whole solar system exploded. Someone must have been messing about with the uranium atom. No, it's not our solar system, I'm glad to say. Ah, those are called a globular cluster of stars. Rather fine. Down here in the right-hand corner, see that little chap rather like a Boy Scout's badge? It's a mass of gas expanding at thousands of cubic miles a minute. Ah, here we are. We're getting nearer home. The moon, our moon, in the first quarter. And here's the Earth, our Earth, moving around in its place. Part of the pattern, part of the universe. Reassuring, isn't it? It's night over Europe, the night of the 2nd of May, 1945. That point of fire is a burning city. It had a 1,000 bomber raid an hour ago. Here, rolling in over the Atlantic, is a real English fog. I hope all our aircraft got home safely. Even the big ships sound frightened. Listen to all the noises in the air.
This was their final tower.
For Emden, listen.
Listen. Request your position. Request your position. Come in, Lancaster. Come in, Lancaster.
Position mill, repeat mill, age 27, 27. You get that? That's very important. Education interrupted, violently interrupted. Religion, Church of England. Politics, conservative by nature, labor by experience. What's your name?
I cannot read you. Cannot read you. Request your position. Can you see our signals?